What's up, guys? We're back with Vacay of Travel.
I don't know, my first video. I know this is a new thing for me, but I just love it. We're not cool. It is so cool. Well, to me, I think it's cool, but it's kind of weird.
But it's not haunted. Well, actually, I don't know that. It might be haunted.
I hope it is, because I love haunted stuff. But today, we are going to be doing the water bottle flip challenge. You know, remember when you get the water bottle and then you just flip it? See, I landed that one. Yep. Maybe a little dark, but just deal with it. So today, it's not really a challenge. It's how to do it. You know, some people are just, you know, they think they're professional. They think they're a good professional person, but they're not! You proved me wrong! Because today you'll be getting to learn how to do a water bottle flip challenge. If you don't know how to do it, you're a wacko. Today, you'll get to learn about it. If you go to my channel, it's called... What is that? Speaking of, if you go to my channel, it's called Vacay of Travel. So today, we'll be using this water bottle right here. If you can't see it, there you go. You have to shake it first to get the bottom a little. And you flip it. And most 80% of the time I miss, which is so weird. But, yeah. It may look like I have makeup right here. No, I don't. It's just, I think, the light reflection in that lamp. Right there. Pretty bright. So at the end, we're gonna be showing you how to do the flips, and at the end we will be doing a challenge of at least doing 5 flips, and every time I don't get it, not 5 flips in a row, but just 5 flips, and every time I don't get the flips, I will be hit with this. Yep, it's a Nike flip-flop, and I will be hitting right here, right in the back of the head. But I won't be getting hit like this. That hurts. So, the point of how to do a water bottle flip is to either have a... What? What? To either have a 16.9-ounce Dasani Ozarka or Ozarka water bottle. I'm only here. I'm having so much fun. I can't cap it because it'll just get messy. You know what messy I mean? Talking about! This thing will bust. Okay. So, speaking of that, this is how you do the flip. How you do it is you get the water bottle. Some people, they're crazy. You know, there's some crazy people out there these days. Especially today. Well, we're in Orlando, of course. Remember that nightclub shooting? You get it. You get the water bottle. And some people, they just do this. And they don't land it. How to do it is to just get it smoothly and just do this. Well, do this with your wrist. And to me, the bottom is kind of, as you can see, kind of torn a little. Maybe to you, you're probably like, this dude is crazy. I know, I kind of. But right here, you just get it. And you can just flip it like that. But you don't do this. Hey, I'm going to show you some cool tricks. Oh my god, I almost capped it. Did you not see that? Like, I think I almost kept it. You do this. Just a soft, easy. And I'm still practicing. Boom, there you go. Now, once I get three, so this is my first one, we'll go to the flip challenge. One. Two. Oh my gosh. See how I'm flipping it? Like this? And it flips a lot better.
Oh my gosh, why is that? Okay, forget the free flow. Who wants to get to the cool part?
Well, it's not going to be cool for me. But it'll be cool for y'all. Okay, let's get to it.
Okay. We have the water bottle right here. And we're ready to get hit with... I'm going to start. In 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, let's go. Oh gosh. Ah, I'm already at 2. Oh. Let's go. 3, 4, let's go. Oh no, I'm at 4. Ah. Okay, that hurt. Y'all probably.
Okay.
Fine, there we go. Now, this is not a good way to end the video. So, who wants me
to get hit with this 20 times?
With.
No.
You want to?
Okay,
here we go. If you want me to get hit with this 20 times, like I did with this, hit the subscribe button, or hit a like, or comment on this video, or just do what's easy best for you. Okay. You hit the like button? Okay, or if you hit the like or the subscribe button, okay, I'll trust y'all. 3, count down with me, 3, 2, 1, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, that hurt. Thank you for liking and commenting and subscribing. Thanks for joining us on this video, and we'll see you next time.